Hello, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
Oh, I can't complain. Star Wars, that's what we're doing. This is a special edition of Thursdays with Trina on Wednesday. So here we are. Star Wars, we started assigning Star Wars towards the end of January 2021. And our last Star Word was assigned well into March. It was interesting watching all the videos that we made about Star Wars over the first part of this year. And it was like a little bit of a walk down memory lane. And I can sort of watch my hair get shorter and longer. And I can sort of watch the COVID weight come on and off and then on again. It was like, whoa. But it was fun to hear all your words again, everybody. And I'm conscious that some of you might have forgotten your word. Some of you might have been using your word all year long to reflect on, because the point of it is to get a word and think about how that word and God and your life and the world are kind of working together or not. You might have used that word in prayer over the year. Dear Lord, help me to achieve whatever. You might have achieved or noticed or been thankful for whatever that word might symbolize for you. And you might have reflected on that, or you may not have. But at any rate, we're gonna go over the words right now, because on Sunday, this Sunday, we're going to have a segment in the church service where we're going to talk about our Star Words, very briefly. And if you've got something you'd like to say about your Star Word and how God and that word have had an impact on your life this year, then we're going to do that. But in order to do that, we want to make sure everybody knows what the word is. So we're going to read them out to you right now. And you will notice that these words will also appear in the description of this video on YouTube. And I think I'll also email them out to y'all. And we will also put them on Facebook. So I think that's about the best we can do to get the word out. They say it takes three different ways to be relatively confident that you're getting the word out to people. And so there's three ways. So Trina and I are going to read five each. So I'm going to start with the first five people on the list of Star Wars. So Evelyn Budd, your word is reverence. Reverence. Vivian Findlay, your word is renewal. Renewal. Laverne Palmer, your word is motivation. Motivation for Laverne. And we lost Trina again. Barb Palmer.
Sorry.
I'll let you figure it out while I read. Barb Palmer, your word is servanthood. Servanthood for Barb Palmer. And Dale Frost, your word was and is restraint. See what you did with that. Trina, how about you read the next five?
Phyllis Frost, your word is responsive. Joanne O'Byrne, your word is wholeness. Gloria Manuel, your word is wisdom. And Liz Shishenko, your word is humility.
All right. You got one more.
Okay, sure. Fran Cartwright, your word is imagination. Now I'm going to try and find my cable so we don't lose power while you read your words.
All right.
Since this is live.
And if you're not back, well, then I'll just keep going. Ann Witten, your word is joy. So joy for Ann Witten. Gary Witten, your word is illumination. Illumination for Gary. David Luck, your word is unity. Unity for David. Marion Deshane, your word is sincerity. Sincerity for Marion. And Lisa Bourne, your word is listening. Listening for Lisa Bourne. What have you got for us, Trina?
Okay, so Paul Bourne, your word is integrity. Dylan Bourne, your word is inspiration. Now that must be a fun household. Oh, as my phone, I'm having so fun. Where's my CBC camera crew when I need them? Really, you know? Pat Osborne, your word is
all right, Trina's freezing out on me. We'll wait to see if she comes back. Paul Bourne, your word is integrity. Where are we on now?
Paint and read is...
We lost you. You froze out on me. You got to go back to Pat Osborne.
Oh, you're kidding. Okay.
Yeah, it just stopped.
Because I was at a low battery. Okay. Pat Osborne, your word is clarity. Janet Osborne, your word is comfort. Jan Colleen, your word is confidence. And Reed, your word is compassion.
Keith McCambly, your word is consideration. Barbara Dome, your word is intelligence. And Eva Jarman, your word is power. And then there's me. I got a word too, and this is in my, my bag. And my word is... balance.
Balance. Oh, that's hard to read, but it is. It's balance.
Balance. That's my word. All right. On to the next set of names. Trina.
Joanne McCrosty, your word is gracious. Judith Catilla, your word is harmony. Judy Evigan, your word is hospitality. And Marlene Springer, your word is genuine.
Peter Deacon, Peter's word is guidance. Myrna Deacon's word is dependability. Connie Sinclair's word is acceptance. Sabina Craig's word is, what did she get? She got, I have it right here. Her word is appreciation. So I just happen to have these two with me. Wonder why. After Sabina, we have Al Novacek. Your word is enthusiasm. If ever there was an apt word for somebody, it's for Al, enthusiasm. Dennis Cartwright, your word is foresight. All right, on to Trina for the next five
minutes. Okay. Catherine Perrant, your word is serenity. And Lauren Perrant, your word is trust. Lynn Current, your word is openness. And Kim Current, your word is delight.
Nancy Hebb, your word is devotion. Willis Hebb's word is endurance. Neil Johnstone's word is friendship. Yvonne Cadieux's word is stability. Amanda, I always say Amanda's name wrong, but I think it's Mariposa. Amanda, your word is focus. And Ray Mack, your word is freedom. I think we got two more.
Freedom, sure. Shirley Mack, your word is loyalty. And Donald Young, your word is imagination.
There you go. Those are the words we got that you know, and I, oh my goodness, Trina, I sincerely hope we read everybody's name off, because these were coming fast and furious over a period of several weeks. So if we missed anybody, we're very sorry. We're very, very sorry. But I don't think we did, because we worked hard on this, trying to get it all together. So, so those are the words we have. Now, if you are watching this and you are like, you know, I missed the boat. I didn't pick a word. Darn. I want to join in the fun. Well, that's okay, because we got lots of extra words too. So the extra words will be out for you on Sunday morning. Maybe what I'll do is I'll bring them to the front with me. And as we're going through this, if somebody said, oh, I didn't get a word, I really wish I had a word, we can give you one of those words. That might be the way to do it. And for those of you who have watched this video and you're thinking, oh no, I forgot my word and it's Sunday. I'll have the list with me. So we'll be good. We'll be good. And we're just going to spend, I don't know, 10 minutes or so in the service talking about our Star Words. Might not be able to get to everybody. My fear is always that no one's going to put up their hand and it's going to be like pulling teeth. But at Rothwell, that's seldom a problem. So I think we should be okay. So that's that. Star Words. Thank you, Trina.
Thank you. You're welcome.
And we'll see everybody on Sunday.
Yes, oh, after you RSVP.
Yes, please RSVP. And also, if you're not going to be with us in person on Sunday morning, what I don't know if I mentioned this, maybe I did or maybe I didn't, but what I'd like to do is I'm going to have if you're watching it live on YouTube on Sunday morning, you will notice there's a chat feature that you can use if you're on a computer or phone or whatever. And you can just type in on the side. We'll be monitoring that. So we'll have a watch on that as we go. And so if you want to make a comment from wherever you happen to be, and I know we're a little far flung, you can make your comment and we'll get that reflected into the service somehow. We hope, we will try. We have noticed in this video, as a matter of fact, that technology is sometimes a finicky, unpredictable thing, isn't it?
Definitely.
There you go. All right. Bye. We'll see you later.
Bye. Okay. Bye.